I think Dee Dee Pickles is my new fashion icon.
Growing up, there wasn't that many female celebrities rocking their glasses. However, lots of cartoon characters wore glasses. You had your Dee Dee Pickles, Daria, who I absolutely love to this day as well, and so many more. But also, one particular fashion icon that comes to mind is Chloe Sabini. I saw a picture of her in a magazine wearing these oversized, horn-rimmed 50s style glasses, and I think that's when my love affair for big glasses really started.